It's always fun to take a ride through Amish country, right? But how about get up close and personal, like going to the stores, going to the shops, the schools, even a furniture maker? Well, you get to do that with the Simple Life Amish Tours, and it's a one-tank trip away.
These are all quilted by hand, traditional Amish quilt.
Located in New Wilmington, Pennsylvania, just under 2 hours from Cleveland, is the home to 2,700 Amish, the second largest Amish community in Pennsylvania. Susan Hogelman has lived there her whole life and now owns and operates Simple Life Amish Tours, and this is really great. It's a service that takes you throughout the community in a way that not many people ever get to see or experience.
Simple Life Tours loves bringing visitors from all over this area to see the Amish. This is such an untapped, real treasure that exists here. We stop at these little treasures here in Amish country. We go to an Amish grocery store, and you know what? It's so unique because it's right in the basement of an Amish home. A bakery. The Amish are famous here for their homemade donuts and fry pies and baked goods. We go to an Amish furniture maker where our guests can watch the Amish men make furniture.
Jake Kurtz works in his family's furniture business. He says if you're looking for a piece of furniture you just can't seem to find,
bring us a picture and we make it. Dining room sets, bedroom sets, buffets for kitchen.
And get ready for the best part. The prices are typically half what you would normally pay because everything is wholesale priced. There is no middleman. The most popular destination in New Wilmington is Byler's Quilts and Crafts. Everything in the store is handmade.
The quilts that are from Byler's Quilt Shops are all hand quilted. They don't use a machine. They're hand quilted by local Amish woman. Each quilt takes about 6 months to make, so they're very highly valued.
People come from all over the United States for these quilts, and believe it or not, they're only $600 to $700. Hey, that's not much for 6 months' work. As you drive through the beautiful countryside, you get to see everything from one-room schoolhouses to covered bridges, and everywhere you visit, believe me, there is a true sense of pride.
Like I said, it's just an untapped treasure. So you drive all through the back roads of Amish country, and you're gonna see children riding a pony cart and men plowing their field, and you're just gonna get a sense of peace and tranquility here.
And best of all, you guessed it, it's just a one-tank trip. David Moss, Fox 8 News.